Let's see. Yeah, I beat the Leon B scenario today, so I decided to try out Extreme Battle a bit. It's pretty cool, actually. So basically, you start the Extreme Battle, you can choose between Leon or Claire. Once you complete it, you unlock another character based on how you did. The characters you unlock are Chris and Ada. And each one has a unique loadout for their character. Virus Bomb 3, put up. Do that. To add a further level of complexity, there's three difficulties. Basically, when you beat a difficulty with a character, you unlock the next level of difficulty with that character. And the third one's obviously the most dangerous. Ammo is much more scarce. There's enemies do more damage. And also, Birkin's dog form just randomly roams the map, waiting to ambush you. Quite terrifying. Apparently I lost connection to my own chat room for a moment. Weird. Holy shit, the shelves are gone? Strange. No loot back there. Nothing in there. Might as well check back here. Ah, just a metric. There's 6 packs of handgun bullets. Okay, that's definitely worth grabbing. I think I'm actually going to hit the amount of handgun bullets where you overload and go into a new stack. It's either 200 or 250. Okay, might be 250 then. I've only seen that happen on the rookie mode, where you get double ammo drops. Well, normally you don't have that much ammo. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be everything in here. Fuck. I was not expecting him. Where's... I think the only place is in my item box. Shit. Did not expect a poison ivy to be right there. We're going to want this for him. One enemy that has to die. I'm going to explore that area thoroughly. Yeah, that'll do the trick. Good thing I had that blue herb from the beginning of the game. Left is one more bomb, then we're done with that. I don't know what we do then. We fight our way back, or are we just kind of warped back? My chat room's broken again. Refresh Twitch. There we go. As much as I don't like using magnum rounds, I really don't like being poisoned. Job done. IVs are dead. Luckily, it only takes half the magnum rounds now that we got the upgrade. Good, that'd be pretty fucking weird if I didn't have it. Let's see, is there anything up here? Wow, they just straight up removed the... Oh, there was no reason to even come up here. Wait, I think this is one of the places that viral bombs can't spawn, so might as well check. But that's still a waste of a healing item and magnum rounds. Unexpected and unwanted. Bam. Two, three. That was a waste of ammo. Always takes so much ammo. I guess I could have ran down the emergency ladder, but I... All I had to do was take down one of them. Okay, more green herbs. That's a nice find, at least. There it goes. Let's see, plop that in the box. Grab another quick save. Made a lot of progress since the sewers. I'd prefer to not get my head smushed. Start back from there. Okay. For some reason, every time they send a Mr. X, they always send two. Which is very annoying. Back up. There we go. Yeah, there's no way I was getting through this area by dodging. Left a lot. Come on, shamble into my stream. I just shot his hat off. Whoop! God. Yeah, that room was filled with an insane amount of assholes. Just one? Just one. One pack there, one pack here, one pack there. Okay. Oh, that's the ammo refilled from the last fight. Tried to expend pistol bullets, didn't get any more. Oh well, safer though you blast him with a shotgun and try to switch. Let him get the jump on me. Yeah, no. Nah. Y'all are throwing all the dogs at me today. AKA the one true enemy I hate. Oh, could you have come through here? You know, you might have been able to go through here. Which is unusual. Well, that would be cool. Fuck you! Don't want to ride the elevator twice, but fucking spiders. Oh, giant spiders have been murdered. Oh! I didn't expect a third one. Well, at least our ammo's staying nicely topped up. Oh, I hear one moaning. Damn it, I left one alive. Fuck you! There's going to be more. Yeah, I can heal. Bam! Ow. Dick. Nah. Going up the ladder would just take me to where Claire would leave to the sewers. There's no point in going there. Oh! You know, when you get up, your head explodes. Should have finished you off earlier. Oh! I see what happened. Be right back. You know, we're just gonna go fucking call this session. We're gonna get back up there to save room. Come on, to the save room we go. we'll save the game. Well, Slickers, I'm going to have to call this stream now. Gotta go take care of some stuff. But we'll try to finish this up soon. Yep, I'll take the ink ribbon. Yep, override it. Alright, this has been Core. Thank you for watching me, and goodbye.